Hundreds of thousands across the Midwest remain without power after storms packed 100 mile per hour winds. A 73-year-old woman in Fort Wayne died after her mobile home was badly damaged. Firefighters say when they found her, she was clutching her 4-year-old great-grandson.
When they found them, that she was had him in a bear hug, protecting him, as she promised that she would always protect him and us, that she'd give her life for us if needed, and she did.
The boy only had minor injuries.